My mother was one of the original Bloomer girls. I said, my mother was one of the original Bloomer girls.
They had bats in their belfry.
They did not. They were foresighted, courageous, intelligent women.
All right, all right. Nobody's blaming you for your mother.
I'm not apologizing for my mother.
Look, do I know your mother? Then why get into an argument about her? I hardly know you.
You're not a very easy person to get to know, Mr. Grimes.
Well, that's the kind of a hairpin I am. I'm gonna have a smoke.
May I have one too, please?
Sure. Hey! Don't tell me you smoke.
Only when I'm bored.
Well, your mother a Bloomer girl, you a nicotine fiend. Are there any more at home like you?
I have an aunt who's an actress.
Well, that completes the picture. Look, I've been around. They can say an awful lot of things about Biff Grimes, but not that he ever gave a cigarette to a girl.
Stop! Stop it!
I thought it was Virginia.
However, it was a good thought.
I guess they must be engaged.
Why? Because she let him kiss her?
Well, sure. Would you let a boy kiss you you weren't engaged to?
He was charming and nice looking, I certainly would.
Well, what can you expect from a
girl who smokes, whose mother wore bloomers and whose aunt's on the stage?
I guess a little kiss is harmless if it's all in fun.
Even if it isn't in fun.
You mean?
Exactly.
Well, wouldn't you like a nice young man to marry you someday?
No, not particularly.
So you don't believe in the institution of marriage?
An outmoded silly convention started by the cavemen and encouraged by the florists and jewelers. After all, what's marriage?
Well, wouldn't you like to have a home and kids?
Why, certainly I would, but that doesn't mean you have to go through all the...
You mean...
Exactly.
Oh, Hugo! Hugo! What's the matter? Come on, let's get out of here quick.
What's gotten into you? We're just beginning to get acquainted. You mean...
Exactly.